When you first heard Giannis Antetokounmpo was going to be in Stoughton today, you kind of go, has Giannis ever heard of Stoughton? Well, that's where he spends part of his day off, signing autographs and a meet and greet at Kunes Country Buick-GMC. And boy, does the MVP candidate draw a crowd. He's averaging over 27 points, pulling down just under 13 rebounds a game. And for at least a couple of hours, Stoughton, Wisconsin is his most favorite place on earth. He loves these fans.
I heard the approval rating from 6 a.m. this morning. That's insane. 6 years ago, there were like 10 people out there.
Black Sharpie.
Black Sharpie?
Yes.
6 years after, there's like 1,000 people out there. So I never expected this.
Thanks so much.
This outcome.
Giannis is still signing for the next half hour or so, but there's still a pretty long line at Kunes. He'll be back in Milwaukee tonight because he has a game tomorrow. The Bucks host the Los Angeles Clippers tomorrow night.